this nation. I just want to ask the question, hallelujah. I just want to ask the question, would you allow a mad person to pray for you? I just want to ask you that question because I have allowed a mad person to pray for me. And in the end, I feel blessed through the Spirit of God because I know that I, Evangelist Taylor, is a better than no one. Mighty God. But before I get into the word, let me bring you back to a testimony that leads to this prayer in the mighty name of Jesus. I remember many, many years ago, hallelujah, I took a taxi, hallelujah, was going somewhere. But pity I didn't know that the man that I was driving with was in between sober and mad. I remember that we were there in the car and this man was talking to me, mighty Jesus, hold me please. When I was sitting inside the vehicle, the man began to tell me my whole life story. The man told me that when my mother was pregnant, mighty God, and she went into labor, he was the one who brought me, hallelujah, 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 inside my mother's womb to the hospital. And he was the one who took me back, mighty God. And that man began to tell me, as I got older, as years passed by, how much he loved me, hallelujah. But I knew, hallelujah, that he was just talking because of the connection, hallelujah, that he felt while he was taking my mother to the hospital. Mighty Jesus, know that. I tell you that. Let me tell you further. While I was driving, hallelujah, another time in this man's car, the man turned to me and said, hallelujah, I think you should take another cab. And I am sorry for this inconvenience that this may cause, but I'm not feeling well. Me feel like me either take me, I want to go to the hospital to get some medication. Mighty God, people of this nation, this man never take a dollar, he never take a cent from me. Better yet, he stop his car, he park his car, put me on a drive and make sure me reach home safe. Hallelujah, mighty God, hallelujah, mighty God, hallelujah, mighty God, hallelujah. But to cut a long story short, mighty God, after years upon years, hallelujah, I'm 40 years old now, mighty God, and after 40 years, mighty God, I remember, hallelujah, I was on my way from our old church, mighty God, that we go to pray and worship the Lord, that we go to pray for other people, and while I was back, walking towards my bus stop, mighty God, hallelujah, well, me Holy Spirit, you should have a shandada, you should have a kodala masata, Father, you're anointing, hallelujah, it's so heavy on me, God, oh, should have a shandada, help me to hold it, mighty God, oh, should have a shandada, help me, God, to tell this story, mighty Jesus, oh, should have a shandada, and as I conclude to say, hallelujah, while I was at my bus stop, mighty God, right at the lane, hallelujah, right in front of Captain Bakery in Montego Bay, mighty God, while I was standing there, I saw this woman come over, hallelujah, and while she was standing there, she had a look on her face, I could see that she was depressed, I could see that she was sad. Mighty Jesus, oh, shodalabasata, in my mind, in my spirit, the Lord was telling me that I should find out what is their problem. God already knew the problem, but the God that I serve wanted me to ask her what is the problem. Hallelujah. I was looking for a breakthrough. Hallelujah. So I just turned on her and I smiled. And when the lady started to smile, her face was so stiff. Mighty Jesus. Oh God, she couldn't even smile. So I tried to say hello. Mighty God, when I said good night and I said hello, the woman turned to me and said, can you please give me $150 to pay my fear, because I don't have no fear. Mighty God, people of this nation, I didn't have much. I didn't carry much because I didn't have much, but in God I trust. So I reached into my bag. I took out $200 and I said, Lord, if this is the last cent that I find in my bag, I'm still gonna give it to her. And I give it to her and never ask her for no change. Mighty God, oh surely they may show the law. But mighty Jesus, help them to understand. Hallelujah. Women and men of this nation and every nation, I said, when? Hallelujah. I give the woman the money. Hallelujah. She was just standing there smiling. Hallelujah. She was so grateful. Hallelujah. But before I knew it, hallelujah, just across from Captain Bakery, as I'm saying, hallelujah, in Mansigobia, there comes the same madman that I begin to tell you about, the same madman that claims that he took my mother to the hospital when she was in labor, and he came across, hallelujah, he went up into her face, hallelujah, and was saying a couple of things, and I remember who was in Hallelujah, 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 Jesus, you are worthy, you are worthy.